In this video, we're going to use ZimmWriter's topic authority generator, and we're going to plug it into RankAtom, the results into RankAtom, to see what happens. So the word we're going to use today is golf simulator. At this point, we're just going to want 10 different topic clusters, and we'll do 30 long tails. That will give us 300 long tail keywords that we can throw in a RankAtom. We're going to go ahead and use the GPT-4 model. I do not want any blog titles, and let's see what happens. It took a good 10 minutes to populate, so let's see what's happening. Here's our keywords, 22 cents, and we're going to copy these down. That's going to give me 300 exactly. I'm going to hit copy. And then I'm going to go to RankAtom here. I'm going to import keywords. We're going to say this is golf simulator. Control V. We're going to save changes. And then it's importing my keywords right now. All right, it says 299 keywords. I imported 300, but let's see what that's about. I'm going to expand this here. There you go. Okay, so here is our list of keywords, 299 for some reason. Nothing is analyzed yet, it's just imported. So I want to analyze them all. So I'm going to click right here. It's going to say 299 keywords selected, 598 credits will be consumed because I have the KGR option on. So I'm going to hit analyze now and I'll be right back. It's done. So there's no real way to tell it's done. There's no alert unless you just keep an eye on right here. So they analyzed the 299 keywords. I believe it's done. Let me refresh. I think they found low spots on the 252. Let me see what this says here. I imported 299 and got back 797. So very much like Lowfruits, it expands on the keywords that you imported. And you can tell by the green is related keywords they found, or the orange is the people also ask. So just like in the prior video, to stay focused, what I'm going to do is only go into the only analyzed. And yeah, that brings up my 299 here. And let's go ahead and sort this by Lowfruits, or well, RankAtoms. So here we are. We're looking at the report here, and we're seeing where all these keywords land. And so just like in Lowfruits, you can go ahead and start doing filters. Now there's an issue I have with the filters here. So if I go to topic and I want to say, oh good, I want to look at indoor stuff, right? I click on this, it excludes indoor, which is fine. As you can see, it took from 299 down to 259. So it dropped down 40, but I only want to see indoor and I can't do that. It's either on or off. And if I want to include indoor, I got to type it in here. I mean, not the worst thing in the world, but it's a button away. I even hit indoor here and it's not all words. Let me try any word. Indoor. Interesting. Anyway, a little bit of a annoyance, if you will. Right here. So what I want to do next is I'm going to look at my clusters. So I'm going to break this into clusters. So if you're a little bit new on this, if we just took the ZimmWriter 299 at its word, we're going to say that it gave us all these topics. So indoor golf, virtual reality games, golf training aids, simulators, technology and sports, and so on. And then within each of these clusters, this one cluster, they're giving us 30 articles, right? Or 30 keywords, I should say. So affordable indoor golf simulator, best indoor golf equipment for beginners, indoor golf simulator for small spaces, for professionals, they have reviews. So just looking at this alone, you would think I would need to write an article for each one. Okay, so each of the 300 I have. But this is based on AI, but we want to base it on data, right? So that's why we go into a tool like this and we hit clusters and we generate the clusters. And that brings us these. So it doesn't give me a count right off the bat. Let me X out of here. I would like to see a count right here just so I can see immediately. So 14 clusters. So from the 299 what look like articles, we only now have 14 articles to write because of the similarity in SERPs. And this is broken down by the 14 grouped together. So let's take a look at the first one, VR golf games for PC. Before I go in there, I do see that the volume is zero on all of these, which is going to not be true. So I don't know what happened here with the volume. I don't know if that's a setting, volume, I don't know. Anyway, so clusters. So VR golf games for PC. Let's pull that down. And here we have the 19 keywords that are all tied together closely on the SERP. Now the issue is with this, it doesn't give me much information. So it does organize these keywords into their cluster, but also shows the low fruits, but it doesn't show how tightly correlated they are. So like in low fruits, you know, I would say like, say this game, this keyword shows up 50% of the time of this keyword. So I don't know if they just automatically say, you know, 30%, 40%. So I'm not sure what they're basing this off. And I don't have a total keyword volume here. So this is kind of helpful, but like, it feels like they're not taking the one extra step to put the volume here and then also tell me how much percentage of these are linked together for each one. Point is, I would write one article called VR Golf Games for PC, and then I would make sure that we included all of these words, all 19 of these words into this one article. And the goal is to have, when someone Googles each one of these words, the article will come up. So that's really what I wanted to show you here. Let's look at this one. Easy to use golf simulator. So this is taking up 77 keywords. Let's find a smaller one here. DIY home golf setup simulator 5. So yeah, and it doesn't show me how many low fruits are in each cluster. So it's a little bit to be desired. Compared to Lowfruits itself, Lowfruits is a more mature tool. So let me know if you want me to plug in this same 299, well, supposed to be 300 keywords into Lowfruits, so I can give you guys a comparison on what this gives me.